Innovation for us is taking what you think is only available tomorrow and making it real today. And you always know when you're there, because whenever you present that to somebody, the reaction's always the same. Wow, I didn't know you could do that. And that's what we do. We deliver that every single week. AST, Advanced Systems and Technologies, we're Lockheed Martin's first non-US based multidisciplinary laboratory. Lockheed Martin is a very large security company, but they realised they weren't tapping the talent internationally as best they might, even though there was a very strong international footprint. And because of the quality of R&D in Australia, they chose us as their first non-US R&D location.
AST is a very unique workplace. We're scattered around the country, and we have a range of different engineers: mechanical, electrical, aerospace engineers, artificial intelligence, machine learning specialists, mathematicians, physicists.
We do research ranging from artificial intelligence and machine learning, complex optimization, advanced mathematics, advanced resource allocation, all the way through to analysis of hypersonic flight vehicles and hypersonic flight. We do space-based information processing and information extraction. We do tracking and sensor fusion.
We converge some of those technologies to be able to produce some leap-ahead capabilities that might be useful in an operational sense to solve some of the Australian Defence Force's major problems.
One of the privileges of working in applied R&D is you work at that intersection of communities. There's the Defence Science and Technology Group, the universities, the small to medium enterprises, other primes. We also get to work with the Defence Force itself. So it really is one of the few points in the ecosystem where actually you get to work with everybody. We're a combination of very, very experienced defence and intelligence researchers combined with the types of very high-end research folks who aren't afraid of uncertainty and will take on risk, but a very strong understanding of the consequences of failure.
Our strength is in the ability to harness the diversity of all of those backgrounds, their experiences, and how we might be able to apply that in an operational setting.
We're not an environment that would suit everybody. There's an essential part of Australian innovation which needs to be very forward-looking blue sky research. Now, that's not us. Our forte is to take things that people think aren't possible and make them real.